Eric, you're back.
Am I interrupting?
So much for stopping by.
Well, before Belinda leaves, I don't know, somebody tell me what this little secret that you guys were discussing.
Oh, that? No, that was nothing.
Oh, well, great. Then you can share.
Eric, Sloan, there's no point. Just tell him the truth. Melinda's right. There's no point in trying to hide this any longer. The truth is that Sloan should not have met with that judge behind my back. I came here planning to blow your girlfriend out of the water, but we hashed it out and decided that no one else has to know, except now you do, of course.
A judge?
Sloan bent the rules, but she did it for her brother. And she was trying to get Colin's sentence reduced, which I understand, but meeting alone with the judge without the opposing counsel present, in this case is me, is a big no-no in legal circles. But Sloan has so much to look forward to with the two of you expecting, so I am willing to look the other way.
So that's what you two were discussing?
Mm-hmm. Oh, God, you're not angry, are you?
Oh, no, of course not. Seems like we both owe you a ton of thanks for keeping this from getting out. You said you wanted a real proposal, the traditional kind. So, here I am. I could tell I got one part right. You didn't see it coming. I completely forgot something.
I can assure you, you did not.
I mean this. Allow me.